How are you coping with your brother disappearing?
It was a while ago. I got over it.
Sorry for asking, but what happened?
It was my fault, really. I accidentally let slip about something he did. Next thing I know, he's in jail.
Sounds tough.
When do you think I'll get here?
Calm down, Jacqueline. Get here when they're ready.
I know, Bob, but you heard it on the news. The more time you spend in your house locked away, the less time he has of killing you. You know, the Phantom. But what do we have that he wants? Money, I guess, but how would he know? It's rumored he's out for revenge.
Don't worry, David has his bodyguard with him. You know how he's always getting these men with all that money he has.
Oh, yeah. Oh, they're here! Hey, guys, how's it going?
Phew, you're alright. No trouble, I guess, you know. Phantom trouble.
Seriously, Jack, do you believe in that stuff? Me and my butler here don't believe it. Do we, butler?
What do you mean you don't believe it? It's pure truth.
Jack,
you're watching us right now.
Jack, your pills are in your bedroom.
Aha.
Alright, we came from here for a reason. We've got business to discuss.
Right, boss.
To bring the money. I'll go get it.
I'll go with him just in case of an attack.
Alright, we're here to discuss.
What the hell was that? Was that David?
Okay, fine, ignore your promotion.
Do we have to? He has a knife wound in his back.
He must have been stabbed when he went to get the money.
Butler, did you see anybody?
I saw someone run off with the bloody knife after I checked outside.
The Phantom!
Look, even if it was the Phantom, we've got the butler here to save us.
He didn't seem like much help for David. He would help us, trust me.
Hey, what's this? It's a note. It says leave $100,000 on the porch or more accidents will happen. The Phantom.
But he already got David's money. How much does he want?
$100,000 more, obviously.
You safe here?
Good. Should we put the money on the porch or keep it to ourselves?
Put it on the porch.
I say we ignore this nonsense. This could be a hoax.
Yeah, that's why David is dead.
Well, I'm not giving my money to anyone who isn't taking up the threat.
Let's go to the study. It'll be safer there.
Alright.
You coming, brother?
I'll be there in a second.
Alright.
I've got David's money.
Now try and convince the others that you've been attacked. Lead them into my trap.
He's out there. The Phantom's after me. I only just escaped with my life.
What do we do?
The only safe place is the living room.
Come on, lead the way.
We should be safe here, right, Butler?
Wrong.
Sorry?
What?
You're not safe here.
Phantom,
what do you want?
I want your money. And your life.
Not if I can help it.
You don't want anyone else getting hurt, do we?
Go away! I don't want to die!
Well, that's too bad. You can't hide from me. You cannot escape me. And
go away!
Come out wherever you are! Found you!
Help me! No! Get him!
I forgot about you.
Drop it.
Shoot me. Go ahead. Shoot me.
Shoot him. No, but there's something about you. I don't know. Who are you? What do you want?
I want your money.
No, there's something else.
Brothers stick together.
No, you wouldn't.